DJ Premier in the house, what's up, brother? Shout out to you. Thomas in the house, what's up, brother? All right, this one is Brothers of Funk and Jamie Blue, aka Jamie Z, from Tampa, Florida, up in here.
Fire ass shit. Oh my goodness.
Together, raise your raven's eye. ripped off the band-aid for a few of you. Studio Chatter, thank you for the hosting. What is it, 2004? DJ Marcus, thank you for the follow. Where are you tuning in from? Shout out to Chris Thomas in the house. How's your stream coming along? I saw you doing some test stuff. You up and running? You happy? You confident? You ready to rock and roll? I do not think I have it. What's the name of it, Chris? Yes, ma'am. Studio Chatter in the house. Shout out to you as well. Another streamer. Both Chris Thomas and Studio Chatter streamers here. Lucy's here. Man, I need to fix this switch. It's bad now. All right, Coma's here. Hold on. Give me the mouse. I need this damn thing. Hold on. Hopefully I didn't drag anything out of place. There he is. All right, happens a couple times a week at 1 p.m. Eastern Time. Tweet music tips. Right here on Twitch, my buddy, DJ Kova, a.k.a. the man from Tweet Music Tips. He's in the house tonight. Make sure you give him a follow. Shout out to him as well, please, please, please. My beautiful mods. Thank you, Latina girl. Debbie Santana in the house. It's great to have you in the house. Beautiful. Thanks for coming in. Thank you for stopping by, my brother. How you doing tonight, Kova? Great show today. Kova, you gonna send me down a cappella or what, brother? I'm gonna play this track next that Kova made like 2012. Fucking dope as fuck. I put him on the spot with that, but oh my god, Amanda Honeycutt, how are you, honey? Cut the line, come on in, Amanda Honey, cut the line. I was the doorman at the club, you know, we were playing the jams for you. I got you on the song title, too. Hold on. How are you doing? A big virtual hug going out to you. This is Calvin Harris, Pray to God, the DJ Huda Hoodia Breaks remix. Yeah. can also click that link and follow along with the playlist as the tracks are loaded. They are uploaded right to that website. Roll call. Where are you tuning in from right now? Shout out to my wife, the DJ Sabrina Rocks. Make sure you follow her. This is Koba's song right here. Sweet music tips right here.
I need this acapella groove. This is the groove.
You should offer this as an acapella pack if they sign up for your mentorship. Putin Nation, how are you going to see you? Whoa! Freaking hidden gem, dude. Why are you sitting on this, bro? Come on. All right. Koba, get a shot ready. Let's do one. Come on. Alicia Madison. Alicia Madison is the vocalist. Oh, I believe you. That's dope, dude. I just know that we could use a break remix of that shit like a motherfucker, bro. Oh, we're gonna back to it. Hold on, man. We're gonna make this a break remix right now. Live right now! few breaks tonight, Paul. No, Paul, I am not strictly breaks tonight. I'm definitely giving a good portion of the night to the breaks, so if you've got a banger request, if you want to hear, let me know. Right now, this is a DJ Frenzy rebalance of Coldplay Paradise. Throwback track.
Well, ladies and gentlemen,
we were, Amanda, but you can definitely check us out all the time here on our channel. I gotta hit the big boys room. I'll be right back. Yes, Paul, I'll play that. Could go to that, but fortunately and unfortunately, I got some. I'm working some production gigs for Super Bowl, the Super Bowl experience here in Tampa. So, unfortunately, I know I don't know what happened on that. You know what it was? Actually, they asked me to be on that, Amanda, and I had already booked the Super Bowl gigs. So I was like, oh, I've been asked to do two things this past weekend, this coming weekend. I'm sorry, and next weekend. That I was unable to do because I already signed myself up to do production for Super Bowl. Debbie Santana, this is the song I went skydiving to. That's a freaking beautiful memory right there. That had to be like the most amazing high in your life right there, just jumping out of a plane. You can't get higher than that. That is high on life right there. Right, request for DJ Paul Santana right now. If you're not following, you should be. Shout out to him. He invited me. I'm not jumping out of any perfectly good airplane. I'm only jumping out of an airplane if the engine quits. Dead. Dead freaking serious. I definitely have mixed feelings about doing production again. Skydive at night. That sounds breathtaking, actually, over a city. Just someday I'll get the balls to do that.
Right now, I just do the streaming thing.
It is, Paul. Hell yeah, brother. Good request, Chris Mack. Yes. All the castles way up high. Yes. Yes, it is bucket bass. some more breaks coming up right after this. Hang tight. This one's called When Hope Is Fading. Thank you for the biddies. Don't call me Amy. business as usual. Getting work texts while I'm working.
You know how that works.
Sorry, everyone in the chat. Jesus. All right, let's do a shot. I know. Sorry, Amy. Everyone, put a shot glass in the chat if you're ready. Ooh. Alcoholics, whether it's water or vodka or what have you, OJ. I got you covered. Bottoms up, everybody in the house tonight. Thank you so much for partying with us. We got another 20, 30, 40 minutes or so, maybe later. We'll see. To jam tonight. As far as I know, I'm going to do a morning show. So, cheers. Shut up, Oracle. I am a little lame tonight. I'm sorry. I got a little distracted with a phone call. I should say a text message or 5 or 10. But I was trying to determine my move in the morning, you know? Am I doing a show? Or am I going to work on a video rack at the shop? It has been determined that I am doing a show. But now I have to allocate one of my friends to go program a lighting console as well. So. I am sorry I let that interfere with the show, but the music goes on, baby! But music never rests, so we have to keep pushing on. That being said, let's play a hard-working woman's motherfucking badass new track. Heather Collins, right, coming up next with a doppelbanger produced by Evan Gamble Lewis. It's Heather Collins' debut release track, and it is starting very well on Beatport right now. Sorry, Amy, you made me pause. Deezy, are you in here to read that? Take care of that. Big hugs going out to you. Thanks for hanging with us. Take care of the little baby. Bye. EJ. Woo! So, pop-up shot just happened to me right now. I've never heard of that, but it just happened. Bottoms up if you got one ready. Take a shot right now. Woo! So yes. Oh my god. Gather. Oh my god. That hurt. Stop it. Killing Off the Hook.
Yeah, Cabana Blue.
That's Chris Ryder. He's my Cabana Blue. Flip side, yes, I will give you that honor in 1 second. Hold on. Man, IRL. In real life, shit happens, and the phone is ringing like a motherfucker.
Ladies and gentlemen,
oh my God. Up the brakes with the hydrator cup, thank you. Should probably get a bottle of water in here, huh? Perfect for cutting over.
Set me free.
I love it. Dustin Dynasty, bring on the new tunes, my friend. Shout out to you also. Play a game of let's do shots with Craze and see how fucked up we can get him and see if he can scratch. Or maybe it's just me. Shit, I don't know. Alright, let's do some more crazy shit with turntables, right? Think of what we could do with turntables and music right now. DJ Mondo in the house, how are you? Shout out to you, my brother.
DJ Mondo in the house, every night is waiting for you.
You know what? I have a revelation, or whatever you want to call this. Somebody called me Savage earlier, and I just realized it's on my shirt. Such a dork. Like, yeah, I'm Savage. He's like, no, it's on your freaking shirt. And I read it, and I read it back to you, dork. That's great. How you doing, Mondo? From Las Vegas. Twitch Mom fam, we love you, man. Flood the chat with that. Flood the chat! Tammy, thank you for fixing my drum. I feel like I have to play it every time you show up now. Money, so you know, I beat the hell out of it.
It's an Italian thing, you know.
Listen, if you thank you very much for fixing my shit, man. I appreciate you, brother.
Yeah,
you need a bigger stick, man. If I beat that baby harder, it's gonna kill me. Is that too cold for you, bro? Oh, no, I mean, I'll just turn it off. Is that?
This is cold. Aww.
Everybody in the chat put aww.
Hit the drum to get wicked.
Uh-oh. Like Chad said, I'm glad I have this mixer and these beats and all this funky shit because the song is not going to end on me. Chris, if you were dancing, you wouldn't be so cold, man. It's time to get wicked! Woo! Yeah, QT star with a smiley face. Oh, you got a smiley face. We're having some fun tonight, that's for damn sure. Last track was called Never Together by Sonai. And this one's called Love Me Wrong. It's the Stanton Warriors. You're following DJ Flipside right here in the chat. house. How are you, baby girl? Hugs.
Days DJ Chris Graves.
Twitch mob fam rolling deep tonight. Hell yeah, baby. Everybody please hit the share and host button. Also, if you're unfamiliar, there is an auto host list in your settings of your Twitch, and you can just put my name in there, and every time I broadcast and you are online or, what, or you're on, not online, whatever, it puts me up there on your profile. Do that for me, please. Put me in your auto host list. If anybody needs instructions on how to find it, let us know. We'll get you there.
Ladies and gentlemen, put me on your auto host list, baby.
Man, this is fire. It's called Hands Up by Stephen Cole and United States Beach Squad. Yes. Tammy, how you feeling tonight? Amy, you? Flipside, what's your deal? How you doing? Hondo. Woo, Dr. Witch Doctor. Oh, shit, I love that screen name. I'm happy every time you come in here. DJ Mad Mike, you in here? How about DJ PMP? This is Pimp. You still lurking? How you doing tonight? Yeah. Tammy Drake with the biddies tonight too. If you don't know, Amy's a good friend of ours and a mod here on the show, and she likes to drop challenges on me from time to time. She's like, man, can you use all these names in a rhyme?
Everybody in the club, and you like to drop challenges on Chris J. What's up? It's Danny Drake, yeah. It's Studio Challenge. Like being a girl in 1985, it doesn't matter. Dr. Witch, Dr. Just flew in a helicopter. With all the new equipment. Swing indeed. Is that North Dakota? I'm not sure, but I'm dressed here in Nevada. Alicia is dropping in the house. Chris Graves wants to be in the city. Shout out now, we'll all love
This is a real club sound. I won't feel the bass.
Yeah, high train. Wow, high train is going down right now.
Oh yeah, baby, yeah. It's time for the hype train. Chris Gray's gonna give you brain. Here we go, baby. Gotta rock this hype train. We'll crack it in the club. Chris Gray's gonna show you what's up. Gotta put him on the mic. Everybody in the world, what's up? Put your vehicle up. What's up to the amp, what's up? Gonna drop this shit in the club. Baby, they'll tell you what's up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Everybody bring a jump on sticks. Chris Gray's in the mic, gonna rock the jam. Let's put it in mix. Scratching and mixing. I'm gonna give you bass and mixing. Across the stop of line, Mississippi party time.
Just having fun. It's so much fun to like, woo. Amy likes to fuck with me and I love that shit. Thank you, Amy, for that. She's like, oh, I bet you can't do every rhyme and every name in here in a rhyme in 30 minutes. Oh, baby girl, I got you. I got hugs too.
Wow. Ladies and gentlemen, wow. This is your night on the computer.
I keep forgetting we're in a freaking hype train right now. Wow. Okay, level one, hype train. Hold on. I gotta hit a button. I didn't program that. Fuck, man. I didn't program that button. Here it is. Yeah. Oh, shit. Yeah. All right. So, as a lot of you know, we saved up. I saved shit. Our fucking viewers gave to the channel, some anonymously, to buy us a brand new mixer. This one is pretty old. It's 5, 6, 7 years old. Anyways, it's going to be delivered this weekend. It's a Pioneer DJ MV10. It gives me 6 channels of oh my fucking god. And that's going to allow me to put more stuff in the mix, including live keyboards and drums and all that stuff, and mix it up the way that I want to. So what's going to blossom here on the channel eventually here is going to be live music with me singing and playing along, even as bad as my voice is, with some cool stuff. And I'm going to make songs on the fly. Right here in the mix. So I think that'll be really cool. And it's coming to fruition. So the mixer's going to be delivered sometime this weekend. And we're going to get that shit in here. And we're going to fuck it all around. It's going to be great. All right. I got a mix now. So here we go. Oh, by the way, level 2 hype train right now. 4 minutes to go. 6% level 2. Woo! And just remember, all of your tips and your bits and your subs and your gifted subs go to better the channel and keep the lights on, all that, and then some. Yeah, it's this is how we're living these days. All right, I got more goodies that I picked out for tonight, and we are gonna jam them right now. That is affirmative, Tammy. I will play that motherfucker next. Shout out to my girl, Thug Shells, that keeps me inspired to keep rapping and increasing my vocabulary, because she's amazing, and she's freaking amazing lyricist. I'm impressed that she never trips over. She always lands on a rhyme, so that's impressive to me. Uh-huh. And if I miss anything tonight, somebody tell me. Gifted sub from Swing and D. That's cool. Thank you very much for that. Appreciate you. Amy with 300 biddies. Mike Presley with the follow. Thank you very much. Studio Chatter, she is an amazing streamer here on Twitch. I promise you, something different but something beautiful. Tammy, think of it a bit. Studio Chatter, thank you as well. I appreciate all of you. Woo, Tammy, wow. With the wow.